Where do I go from here? Can't do much when I got Cloud to worry about. Angeal, what should I do? Hey, Cisne. Been a while.
Zack. The fugitive sample. Is it you?
It would appear so.
What did they do to you in that place?
Well, this and that. So, Cisne. You're here to take us back, right? Please, just walk away. I thought we could outrun the army. But the Turks are a different story.
Zack, I'm sorry. This is my job. If you want to escape, you'll have to.
Step back. Next time, I'll really have to. The Turks are here too. It's too dangerous to move now. We'll rest here until morning. Then we'll leave at dawn. We'll be all right. Cisne.
Wait. He's the other sample they collected at Nibelheim.
Why did you come here? I told you to go away.
He doesn't look well, Zack. Is he all right?
Mako addiction. Severe case.
The experiments, isn't it?
Yeah. Hey!
Sung. I've lost the target. That's how it is. So get away safely.
Cisne. Thank you.
Here's a present. If you think you can trust me, then use it.
Shinra makes good stuff! Not again! Yeah. Get off me! My hair! Stop pulling!
When the war of the beasts brings about the world's end, the goddess descends from the sky. Wings of light and dark spread afar. She guides us to bliss, her gift everlasting.
That's my hair!
You were a test subject in Hojo's new experiment. A modified version of Genova's power runs through you.
What? Seriously? No way. He just ate my hair.
Your cells will be my gift of the goddess. The degradation will cease.
You are twisted.
The monster has been harvested and can be discarded.
You're the monster!
Legend shall speak of sacrifice at world's end. The wind sails over the water's surface. Quietly. But surely.
Angeal, what do I do? Tell me.